You will not find better teachings than the ones you find here. I have a good teaching for you. It is one that is a supreme. Very few people can teach it to you now because they don't know it. But they are close to it. They are very, very close. I'm going to show it to you. It starts with zero. Zero is the thing, which is the one thing. All things are at zero. That means they have their own body. They connect to themselves and they are eternal once their essence has been created. Everything in the universe has an essential radius. Everything has one. It is the smallest being, and it is not a physical matter. It is a conscious spark. It is the nexus of all things in you, and it is your way of being yourself. Is very important if you are a human being, because human beings are the highest order of this thing that it manifests in this world. And there are other beings who are like us, who are the same, and they want to share this with us. They cannot, because there are too many people who are still scared of everything, and they live their lives in fear. They don't live their lives with faith. Faith and fear are the opposite. If you do not know fear, you will not know faith. If you do not know rage, you will not know peace. If you do not know hate, you will not know love. You must have the dark to make the light. This is zero, and all things come from zero, and they are at zero themselves. The first is one, and all things are like it. One. Just one. Everything is just one. Except everything is not just one anymore, because we did not stop at one. We went on to two, and two became one thing that looked like it was not two things. It was not one, it was two. It was three. This is the way. Now you have a shape. Now you have a path that gives half an inch. Cross. You can't go one way or another way. Which way you go? Why? Three. The choice is when you have two things in yourself. There are two things, zero and one. Then there is one more thing, you. Oh, yes, that is three. Now you have a family. You are a family with all things, yourself. Why can't you be better than you are? You can't. That's the point. When you do this, you will realize that there is more than just three, and all the two expands to four. Now you have Tai Chi. This is the yin and yang. It is the supreme way of showing you that when two things are circling each other, they actually contain the essence of each other inside of themselves. This is a law of electromagnetics. Positive, 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 negative, negative, positive, negative, negative. It's how energy works. It's how you work. You are multidimensional. You are not just one anymore. You are many things that make one. Everything is many things that make one. I am many things that make one. Every single hair on my head is one. How do they make more my hair? My hair is just one part of my body, and it is only on my head. My head is my eye and my nose and my mouth and my teeth. All of these things are only one thing themselves. And even in my eye, I have one iris, one pupil. It is only one thing itself. But all of these things make me up. And now that's how this world is working now. It's a compound world where one thing is not itself. Everything is together, making a body compound. Like four. When you know this, you're going to be five. Five is the supreme. That is why the true cross of the Coptic Church in Egypt is not a cross, it is a five. I am five. I am number five. I am not number two. Whoever thinks I am number two, you are wrong. I am not number five. I am number 10. Depends on where you are coming from. I am all of them. And they are in me. And I have come to teach you to count to five. And wow, teach you to count.